Alex Ariza, the strength and conditioning trainer of Manny Pacquiao, has joined Team Mikey Garcia. Here's a picture of him, Robert Garcia, the Big G, Mikey, and Alex Ariza. Alex will be working with Mikey as Mikey gets ready for his major showdown, his championship fight, January 19th in New York City, where he's going to face the very tough Orlando Salido. Salido, of course, beat Juan Manuel Lopez twice. He's a very tough fighter. The fight was supposed to happen a few weeks back, but Salido slammed his car door in his middle finger and the fight got postponed. January 19th, it's when it's going down. Who's the toughest guy Mikey Garcia ever fought?
I've had some guys that were tough, but they're not known. When you're coming up in as a fighter, promoters put a test, opponents, journeyman. And some of these guys were tough, but they're just not known. One of them was a guy I fought at the Palms.
Oliver Lanchi.
Not him. That was here.
I remember that one with the afro.
But the one I'm talking about, who's at the Palms, his name was, they used to call him Zurdo. He was, I think he was from Georgia. I can't remember his name exactly, but the guy was tough. He was a southpaw. I dropped him like in the second round, but the guy kept coming, got up, and just kept putting pressure. And he was coming off like 5 wins in a row, USBA champion at the time, 12 round fights, and he had just won, beats a few undefeated fighters. So he was on a roll, so he didn't want to lose. He figured I was just gonna go in there and he was gonna push me around, and that guy was tough. I just can't remember the guy's name right now, but that was really tough. It was at the Palms, and it was a test, like one of those tests.
You remember the fight?
It's like, it's tough.
It's like sometimes you date a girl, you don't remember her name, you remember everything else.
I remember the entire fight, but I can't remember his name right now.
Okay, from all these belts, which was the coolest to win?
Oh, I was really excited when I won this.
This is the first belt. They were supposed to send me another one with the real leather and the real plaque, and everything. They never sent it to me.
I'll talk to them.
This was supposed to be just a temporary belt that they offered. Then I fought for this one with Villa, which was really nice because
Robert had the same one.
We had it was his first show on Fox that I was gonna be on. Villa was coming off a very good win with fight of the year thing. So tough opponent, and I fought for this belt there. That was my first 12 round fight. I stopped him in one round, but he still kept fighting after that with another fighter and stepped up the game. Had a few victories over some good opponents. So then I fought Remlar for the other two here. He was a very good opponent, very good fighter, undefeated.